As I stand here before you, you've taken an enormous strides to achieve that. But I don't stand here alone. This progress has been driven by young people all across America. Like young people around the world, they feel the urgency of climate and feel it deeply. They're committed to these issues. They know the stakes, and that's their world we're creating. This is not to stand by and allow us to fail in this responsibility. We can't. That's why, as I look at it, more and more of the world is standing with us. But determined diplomacy is necessary. We're finding consensus, building understanding, and launching new approaches. And the inspiring.
Yeah, but... Sorry. Lekker.